heartache. Hit you when it's too late. Hit you when you die. It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain, feeling like a god. Eat and drink, get love to share. When if I need that care for you. Eat and drink to meet someone as much as I depend on.
Wearing a Zhou traditional konbe.
She is Janti Devi. I believe your hobbies is acting. Nangi hobby di acting tra.
Dance. Nade Akhtiari. She's wearing a boogie costume that is Hamdang Bodwe.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, one of these contenders will be crowned the mascot tonight. That's Radha Pyari. Radha Pyari wearing traditional cookie costumes called Khamtang Konve. Radha Pyari, please come this side for the personality interview. Please come here. Do you like to be interviewed in English or Manipuri? Manipuri da amuka hanga da ubane. Ming amta hai bin.
Radha Pyari.
She is Radha Pyari. Nang college da tambra, school da tambra. School da, kari school da.
Panjabati da.
Panjabati. Suti huran kare? Nang suti huran kare bra, amta hai bra.
Huran de.
Huran re. She is a very obedient girl. Please tell us your name.
Moi Gangte.
She is Moi Gangte. Are you in college or in school?
College.
College.
Kimboy Zhou. She's wearing a Zhou costume.
Sorry? Please tell all of us your name.
My name is T. Kimboy Zhou.
Her name is T. Kimboy Zhou. Could you please tell us what does T stands for?
T stands for Tung Nung.
T stands for Tung Nung.
Miss Thai Lai Kim.
This is the sixth one. The dress, the traditional dress she's wearing is woven by her. She's a very talented and artistic girl. Nina Kim Zhou wearing traditional Thado Kuki costumes. Her name is Thingne Kim. Jessica Gangte. You are a school student, I believe.
Yeah, I'm a school student.
How do you like your school?
I like it very much.
Vicky Housel wearing traditional cookie costumes. The one she's wearing is called Khamtang, Khamtang Ponwe, a modernized one. Please tell us your name.
My name is Vicky.
Strong boy Misao, wearing traditional cookie costumes. If you're not crowned the Miss Good tonight, how will you react?
I'll start to cry.
Well, she would cry if she doesn't win. Could you tell us your name?
My name is Dodo.
She is Dodo. Have you been in love?
Yeah, of course.
Being a beautiful girl, you must be teased by a lot of if teasers many times. What do you do when they tease you?
Just I remain just as I did. Just they tease me very, very hard. I just give them. I didn't give them a damn thing.
I'm going to interview her in Cookie. Golang to na kaya ngay kahit time.
Kaya ngay kahit lai.
Kaya ngay kahit lai. Mito kaya ngay kahit lai. She hasn't fallen in love. She hasn't fallen in love at all. Traditional Kong costumes. Your name, please.
My name is Ahoy Sertu.
She is Ahoy Sertu. Are you in college or are you in university?
I'm in a university.
And that's Kamtang. Kamtang Konve. Vimi, are you in school or in college?
In college.
Which college?
GP College.
GP College. Ladies and gentlemen, GP College is well known for beautiful girls. And she's looking beautiful too.
Thanks for your confidence.
That's Miss Hoysawar. Toa he Miss Good a title he letter soon, sum namo de hin. Asum jun ipin na lodam.
Asum sugo koi di. She'll try to rescue kita on the day.
She is Babita Devi. What are your interests, hobbies? Nangi hobby karina.
Acting.
A necklace too. Chiba to khamtang to. Miss Lydia, I forgot your surname. Could you tell us your surname?
You know it.
Oh yeah, Miss Lydia Duidang. What do you do? Are you in college or are you working?
I'm working.
You're working. Working as what?
Teacher.
Rintemar, you're looking great. Where do you get this from? Your necklace. It's looking nice.
It's from my sister.
Your sister. Where did she get it from? Yes?
She got it from somewhere, I don't know.
Wearing traditional YP costumes. Please tell all of us your full name.
I am Sakuntala Hogan.
I suppose you design as well as model for your clothes.
Yeah, I'm designing myself.
I'm going
going to interview her and Cookie.
Namin ngay ta chu lungsit ta nen hen sa sa
kamin chu ile Kimboy.
Kimboy. Kimboy se se
full name
amen Kimboy ahin ma he na het dio chu mes kun tameng long akon he vanilang oro Do you like reading comics?
No.
She doesn't like reading comics. Okay, do you like reading magazines?
No.
I think she doesn't like to read any books. Is it true?
Yes.
Right. Okay. Then, what do you do during your free time?
I used to sing.
She likes singing. Could you sing a song for us?
I'm not coming here for singing.
David, Kamtang. That's traditional cookie costumes. Kamtang Ponme. Yes, Sandy. Could you tell us what will you do if you don't win the Miss Food tonight?
Just, I don't, I'm sorry.
No reaction. Mercy to thang. Golangon, na kilome lano na jat pun to tele epine sa idem.
Kaki pa abale kati dihe.
We call upon Uncle Pagin to come and take over.
Thank you, all the good beauties. We now request you and wait for the results. And thank you for the good performance. Let us say.
Now, we are very grateful to His Excellency, Governor of Manipur, for staying and till the last item. We'd like the Chief Minister to give away prizes for the fashion parade, and His Excellency Governor of Manipur will give prizes for the Miss Kut 1990. On top of it, I repeat again, the best, I mean, what do you call, not designer, the best model and Miss Kut will be selected. Selected ones will be selected for India International Trade Fair free, of course. They'll go, stay, lodging, fooding, everything free, and come back to Imphal. This is I offer from Ministry of Industries. Thank you all. It was a very, very tough competition. The judges had difficult time to choose who's the best, and yet somebody has to stand first. And so, the best designer for men, Mrs. Hanu Singh Se. Please, please, please.
student. Best model. The best model for men. Master Pago Lin Sing Sit. I beg your pardon, Pago Han Sing Sit.
Hello, man, man. Design. Design, I'm so excited.
Yeah, Pago. Let's give him a hand. Now, best designer, below 12 years of age, Mrs. Shinjaring Gangke. Mrs. Shinjaring Gangke.
Clip.
Ladies and gentlemen, best model, girls under 12 years, Miss Florence. Let's give her a hand.
Girls over 12, let's do that.
Now we are coming to best designer, girls above 12 years, Miss Jomon Thangjom.
Best model, girls.
Best designer, girls over 12 years. Miss,
who could this be?
Miss, best model over 12 years. Did I say designer? No, I said.
Designer you have given.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Best model over 12 years. Can I answer?
Come.
The judges have decided upon Miss. Miss. Lauren Pui Walter. Miss Poonam, Miss Poonam, please. Miss Poonam Rani Wangkhem, where are you?
I know that. We'll keep it in the base. Mrs. Lindsay Gangke.
I'm happy. Move out.
Mrs. Lamchong, I think. Oh, she's coming. Oh.
Miss Poonam has been responsible in making the standard, in setting the pace of the standard of the dresses designed this time. We thank her, and we thank her from the Kut committee, from all the participants. So, to honor her, let us give her a standing ovation. Come on, let's give her a hand. Ah! We would like to give her a small token of our appreciation. And I would request the Chief Minister to kindly hand over this small gift from the Court Committee to Miss Poonam.
For the other designers' appreciation.
We have got some prizes. We call it appreciation prize. We appreciate Miss Lamchong Waipei's participation and her efforts. Miss Lamchong Waipei, please. Lamchong. Now we have Miss Lamnei Chong Gangte. Kindly come and accept a small appreciation prize from us. Miss Banglin Hoi Serto, kindly come and receive a small token of appreciation from the Chief Minister. Miss Mingyi Singson, kindly come forward and receive a token of our appreciation from the Chief Minister. There has been an objection raised by the crowd that the Chief Minister was holding her hand too long. Miss Ruth Waipei, a token of appreciation from the Chief Minister. Thank you. Miss Kim Nae. Miss Kim Nae. A token of our appreciation. Miss Nae Chong. Miss Nae Chong. Miss Nancy Kong Sai, please come forward. Nancy, where are you? Oh, are you there? Nancy, where are you?
Keep it in the base.
Okay. Miss Lam Nae Chong Hau Kip, please come forward. Miss Lucy, please come forward. Miss Lucy.
Sorry.
She doesn't appear to be Miss Lucy.
Mother.
Mother of Miss Lucy. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah. His Excellency Governor Manipur, Honorable Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister, my colleagues in the Council of Ministers, MLAs, friends, high officials, ladies and gentlemen, I must thank you on behalf of the Coot Committee that you come over here, you break the rain. I do appreciate very much. Who will stop the rain? No, we stop the rain. Well, Coot 1990 is coming to an end with a big, beautiful and colorful celebration. Our beautiful girls, a beautiful fashion parade, and all sorts of things, a variety of items, shows, dance, singing, etc., is displayed before us successfully. And all these things is being possible because of your kind contribution from all corner and your kind participation, particularly those who are taking
we should make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, we know love is all we need. We are the one, we are the children, we are the ones to make a brighter day, so let's start thinking.
We are so sorry that we have to detain you for such a long time. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me announce the results from the bottom to the top. The second runner-up in today's Miss Court contest is Miss Dodo Jojo. Please come forward. Second runner-up
Please that side.
Adina, Adina. Okay. Left, 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 left.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
Okay, I hope that you're done. Let's give a hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Please stand over there.
The first runner-up, Miss Rinte Mar.